Hey, 2A friends, Alex here, back again with another video. This time, something interesting. It's raining a lot here, so there's no training outside. So instead, I decided to do some dry fire training inside. And I do so in my garage, and I use a laser cartridge and a phone application called Mantis Laser Academy. It's a pretty cool application. You go to the website, you register. I bought the application, and there's some free options, but I paid for mine. And anyway, I downloaded all those targets you see in front of you and printed them. And these targets are coded to the application. You see the little barcodes on the corners, they mean something. And that's how the application knows what you're shooting at and how to score it and how to track it and how to rate it and all the metrics, etc. And the application will give you feedback, a report. It's pretty cool. So anyhow, a little bit more about my setup. So what I have it in my garage. Everything has been safety check. I'm going to be dry firing my EDC, which is my Sig Sauer P365XL. I have cleared it. There's no ammo around me. There's no ammo actually in the garage. And I have the laser cartridge in the chamber. And I have in the magazine, I have this little device. I don't know what it's called, but you install it and it holds the follower down so that you can rack it, because when you're dry firing, you have to rack it so that you can reset the trigger. So anyhow, the targets that you see are exactly 7 yards in front. And they are printed on regular 8.5 by 11 paper. So I believe there's just scale. I don't know the exact scale, but I believe they're 2 to 1, maybe 3 to 1. I'm gonna have to verify and get back to you. Maybe I'll post it in the comments or in the description. But needless to say, it's not the actual distance. So I'm physically 7 yards away, but I believe it's the equivalent of 15 yards away. And I'm you don't see me, I'm obviously behind the camera. So from here, I can also control the app. You see that there are 12 targets. The top two are cut off. I'm not using those today. I'm only using this 12 on the bottom, and I'm gonna go from left to right. The left top is the control target. It allows me to use the laser to start and stop and clear the playing field, if you will. And I can do that from here. There is a countdown. I have it set to 5 seconds. I have the volume turned up. I hope you can hear it. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go simply from top left to bottom right in a clockwise order. Well, not clockwise, but I'll go to the first top six, left to right. Then I go to the bottom left, off to right, and finish up there. And then that's it. So again, just to recap, it's my EDC P365XL dry fire practice with a laser cartridge. I just got a laser off of Amazon. I'll post in the description which one it is. I'm using the Mantis Laser Academy training app. I downloaded all the targets, and let's get going. So here we go. Okay. First thing I gotta do is rack it so I can start the game. Okay, again, I'm 7 yards back, maybe 7.5. And here we go. That starts it. Countdown. Here we go. I just like to take about 3 shots per target. Okay, go to the next one. No rush. Okay, so the next target. One. Crack it on top. Got that one. Hostage. Very, very tricky. I gotta hit the hostage. I'm sorry, hit the assailant, not the hostage. This. Down in the head. Okay. I'm gonna hit him in the shoulder. Move to the next target. Center mass. Take 2 more shots. Got one in the head. Okay, bottom left. Take 2 in the middle. Got one in the head. This one's very difficult. Got him in the head, but I don't know if I got the dark. I don't think I got 9 points. Okay, next target over. Second from bottom. Okay. Okay, that flips on that one. Let's see it one more time. Okay. The next one's called the Hunt, and this one's actually pretty tricky. They're very hard to hit. I'm going to hit number one, square, black square. Let me hit number two, round circle, near the right edge. I'm going to hit number two, black hexagon on the left. Miss it. Let me just hit number three, hexagon, bottom right. Got it. Okay, next over is the silhouette target bullseye. Nine. That's 10. Try again. Move over one. Dead center. Dead center again. One more time. And then the last one, and I'm kind of tired. Let's go to red between the eyes. And I got it. That's it, boys and girls. So I highly recommend this if you guys are interested. You know, post some comments and tell me what you think. Tell me what you recommend. What do you use? I have another application I also use. I think it's called Hipfire, or I don't know. I'll post it. But anyway, I just wanted to share with you guys how I do the dry fire with the laser cartridge with the Mantis app. I'm in the garage, nice and safe, 7 yards. Basically, it's like the equivalent of 15. Yada yada. Anyhow, that's it. You can see in the at the bottom of the phone app, it registered my hits, and it will also give me a report once I end it. And that's pretty much it. So anyhow, be safe out there, everyone. You know, for those of you who are two-way advocates, please continue to support our rights to freedom, to God-given freedom. You know, I want you to be responsible, so be a two-way advocate, be responsible with your two-way rights, be careful with your two-way rights, promote your two-way rights, et cetera, et cetera. You know how that goes. Whenever legal, carry whenever legal, and if you're allowed to, carry. Keep your head on the swivel. Look out, you know, keep your head heads up and make sure you're looking out for each other and most of all for yourself. And as always, God, family, and country, bless you. Be safe out there. Take care.